in the Klondike. The fire is now too close to mine, and firefighters have arrived to protect the camp.
There's millions and millions of dollars worth of equipment here. I mean, I don't want to see this stuff light up or season will be over. If they're setting up sprinklers, that fire has to be getting close. And if we're seeing ashes land on the hood of our vehicle, the smoke rolled in about 30 seconds and couldn't see anything, so you don't know where the flames are, and that's not a good feeling.
It's definitely starting to get close, you know. I really hope this doesn't affect our operation too much, but I mean, if it gets close to our camp, no matter what I try to do, everybody's gonna leave here. We're gonna go take a look at the damn thing and see what is gonna happen here. I'm Parker.
Parker, Josh.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for making it out here.
Hey, no worries. It's a perfect time, and any closer to fire, we'd have trouble getting in.
Really?
Yeah, we're just right on the border here.
I see a line and little thunderstorms right down our left here.
Is that how this fire started?
I believe it was from lightning. Yeah. Is that your wash bin over there?
Yeah, that's our plan.
Yeah, this fire's still pretty new and it looks like it's picking up steam heading straight for you.
Yeah, that's not good.
Yeah, so it just went over the ridge beside us here. It's got one more ridge to hop and it'll be right on you. It could be within a day.
Like, it's gone over four or five valleys and hills there.
Yeah.
And only one left to go.
You could be watching it come to your front door.
Big there's a pile of flames up there. Holy.
Really flaring up.
How big do you think those flames are, Josh?
Man, if we're seeing from here, they're probably over 100 foot.
Jeez. That thing's moving. That's a lost line of defense. If the fire makes that ridge, then we got to pull the plug. We've got to evacuate. And it's not that far.
Wildfires are a common threat in the Yukon, but this is the first time a fire has posed a real and present danger to Parker and his crew.
We got some fast trucks.
Yeah, I mean, we got to go figure something out. If you could bring me back to camp, I got some big decisions to work on here.
Yeah, it's coming for us.
Pack up your bags, boy. We may be leaving.
If the wind starts blowing this way, 20 mile an hour, it'll be here tonight. We've definitely got another battle on our hands. Not that we picked it, but we got another battle.
The sprinkler system is in place. It's capable of delivering over 400 liters per minute, but the fire has now grown to nearly 400 acres.
Yeah, it's not very far at all. I mean, the winds we've been having lately is just ridiculous, and that doesn't take any time for those sparks to catch everything else. Pretty dry this year.